He pulled out his drums. He had double bass drums, but they were very small, the smallest double bass drums I've ever seen. He set them up, and because he's quite a tall guy, he sat behind this drum kit and he just looked huge behind it. And he started doing these drum rolls with his feet, and it just blew me away.
After we'd met, I really wanted it. You know, I loved the other two guys right away, and I loved our conversations about music and our shared interests and sense of humor.
Magic. Magic.